100%. Let's go get some peas. Actually, I'm pretty sure it looked like there was a stage to the left of the starting house. I could swear it looks like a stage. Also, that looks like a trail, and it leads to that path. So yeah, it looks like there's a boat over there, and then a lighthouse over there. It almost looks like it could be a stage. Hey, what will the Elder Kettle have to say? I did get all the contracts and killed the devil, so... If I didn't know better though, I'd say you're still looking for another scrap. Well, who am I to stop you from becoming a true expert? It'd be quite an achievement to... Okay. Yeah, you're right. Oops. Yeah, that's good. Forest Follies. I can get through this without killing anyone. Ooh. Oops. Gotta watch out for mushrooms. Oh. I didn't know they jump. Been a while since I've been on this stage. Okay, I didn't think my dash would go in time. I knew it'd be close. Oh. Crap. Alright, let's keep going. Dang, can I get through that without killing him? There's gotta be a way. He's gaining on me. Oh. Is this someone you actually have to kill? There's gotta be a way, right? I was able to pacifist the other stage. What can I do? Dang. Dang it. I don't like that timing. Will that count? I had to kill the machine. Doesn't count. No! Really? Can I? Oh, I can't reach it. Am I dead? Yeah, I'm dead. There's like no way I can get up there. get out of here. Dang it. Yes! I didn't even get hit! That's so nice! See a difference? Oh, I thought I could make that. Do it. Damn it. Oh shit, I thought that one was gonna die. Dang. Do you actually have to kill this guy? Does that count? That was close. A few close calls there. It worked! Get that P ranking. So it is possible on that level. Time to find some more to do. I took the long way. Thank you. House Frazzle. The reverse gravity level. This should be a lot more difficult. Actually, is this one even possible? Don't I have to hit that eyeball? How do I do this? Is there a way to get her to hurt herself? Jumping into its eyeball kills me. I hate how it shows it killing it because, like, it actually doesn't benefit me at all. Oops. That was pretty bad. Both of those were really bad. Oh, if I just walk. Okay, cool. That is the way to do it. I just can't do it too early. Or else I just get hurt. Oops. Did it go in the mouth? Oh. Oh, I still got hit. Oops, I almost dashed into that. Oops, how did I hit that? Whatever. Oops, I had to jump there. Crap. I thought I could dash. I didn't do it though. Alright, I'm gonna get invincibility and then use it on that part. One more. Okay. Cool, I did it without getting hit. Probably because I jumped and timed it kind of well. Got pretty close. Oh shit! Oops, I have to jump there. Come on. Oh shit. Did it. Let's see what this guy has to say. I'm pretty sure he actually lies about the death count because he wants to rhyme. So, through all your battles and all my rhymes, you have failed and perished 287 times. So he always wants at least a 7 on the end. So I'm not sure how accurate he actually is. Probably just like a few off. Like I did restart a ton. And those probably count as failing. Plus I died to the dragon a ton. I probably went like the longest way to get here again. Funfair Fever. Oh, I know this one. Yeah, I can do this one pretty easily. I just have to get past the hot dog. I knew that some of these enemies seem like you shouldn't even really kill them. Oh, this part's gonna be more annoying though. Dang it, I tried to parry it because I noticed it was pink. Dang it, that one I just jumped into without thinking. That was distracting. Ah, crap. Maybe I need to build up parry to get past that guy or something. I don't know. Wait, did I? Yeah, I did get a card. Pretty sure I did. There we go. That's a good way to do it. It doesn't kill him and it builds it up insanely fast. Oops. Mixed up my buttons. Oh, can I only hit that one once? Oops, I rushed it. I thought I still might make it, but oh no. Han was risking it too. Oops. So that's actually relish, or I'm pretty sure it is. I was saying like pickles something. I mean, isn't relish like technically made out of pickles? Pickle relish juice. Pretty sure this hot dog's gonna kill me though. I have no hit points. Yeah. You can almost just get over him. You need at least a hit point or invincibility. You get onto them really quickly. Oh my god, no! That magician appearing exactly where I dashed just sucked. Oops. Come on. That was a lot. A lot more than I needed. Oh my god, no balloons. Well, that was pleasant. How didn't I do it? Okay, I could not get hit. Oh my god, that timing. It sucks. That was close. That's all I needed. It's still the same grade. Okay, we got it. I think there might only be one more to pass the fist. Looks like it's this one. Pretty sure I can do this one extremely well. Oh no, wait. There's that one moving part though that it'll be really difficult. And these guys. What's the best way to... Yeah, like that. Cool. Crap. I had the timing right on all those other ones. Not him, though. This one might be hard. Oh. They just go away. Good. I thought the monsters weren't gonna go away. That would have made it really difficult. Oh, what? Oh, I can parry his face. Oops. Yeah, that's how you do it. Oh, I don't get any cards. There's no reason to get a ton of... Oh, shit. What? Do a pink one already. What the heck is going on? Pretty sure I've seen you start with a pink one before. Or do I have to just sit there and wait? Okay, there we go. Alright, at least I know how to farm them now. Alright, let's despawn that. Let's come back while he's actually high up. Dang it. Cool. Come on. Yes. Dang it. And I have no practice on this part. What? Just in case. Oops, gotta get to somewhere safe. Good. Whew. Alright, I think I got them all. Yeah, I definitely did. Like an achievement called Pacifist. Sure, the turtle will be really happy. Oh, you didn't change it? Hooray! I knew you were telling the truth, Mr. Turtle. Oh, I don't like black and white. Vintage audio. Whoa. Goodbye. Dang, you can't redo ghost levels? I just kind of felt like using the auto parry and jumping around. Let's turn off the super dash. Try whetstone. Let's go to an early boss. Or actually, do I still want the dash on? Probably. Oh, there's expert mode? Crap. That's what I did the very first time that I fought this guy. Oops. I forgot I turned off the dash. Oh, and I didn't even test the parry. I mean, the jump. Oh. That's kind of neat. But you actually have to press the button to do it. Oops. Ah. Oops. Oops. Dang it. Why didn't I respond? I'm playing so dumb. Maybe it's because I know he's like an early boss. So I'm like underestimating him. I'm going to jump. I'm very smashing, even in grave situations. Pretty sure I should be able to beat this guy without getting hit. I really was like being lazy about it though. Oops. That was completely wasted. Oh. Okay. Oh. That was close. Well, what? He shot downwards? This reminds me of, like, one of the first times I played this game. Which was pretty recently, to be honest. It's been like 3 days, 2 days. Oh, I didn't parry anything, and I didn't super enough. At least I beat on expert. I didn't notice the difference. Wait, what do you... What's the difference between red and yellow? Let's see. I like how one of my highest grades is actually just the very last boss. Cagney Carnation. So I gotta pee on those yellow ones. But an A on this red one. I don't see a relation. I'm done for now. It's definitely fun. Maybe I'll come back sometime and get all A's. Not really sure. But, pretty much all of them except that last P level went pretty well.